spilled way too much into there. Oh, that's enough for like 5 or 6 gallon.
So we're just gonna wait and let the new oil gas hit the cargo. So a little bit of gas has been flown out of it.
You can kind of see all the dripping. It's still running fine, actually.
The speed, including idle, alright, so idle and top speed are decreased a little bit, though. So that's just a little bit, maybe like by 50 RPMs is all I've noticed. Got to start it up again.
Literally, I felt the oil hit the engine. It felt so different. It was just instant.
It felt so bad. It's definitely running differently.
It's running very different now.
It's refusing to hit top speed by maybe about 200 RPMs now. Still running though. So much oil here. Oh, the gas is green now because of all the oil we put.
It almost seems faster now.
That would make sense with all the extra oil we've added.
Oh, it is idling very weird now. Oh my god.
Well, that's what happens if you put too much oil inside of a two-stroke. Just dies. I know, it was running a lot faster in the end. I don't know. See you in the next video.